cry and yell at the wind. He broke his own heart and I watched as he tried to reassemble it.